for me, art's been like a diary of my life. If I can work on a piece, I can put all the emotions of what I'm feeling at that time into that piece, and it just cleanses my soul.